गुड इवनिंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कंट्रोल ऑफ एयर पोल्यूशन। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी आर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट दैट द फैक्टर्स आर रीजंस फॉर द एयर पोल्यूशन, रीजन फॉर एयर पोल्यूशन। सो मेनी रीजंस आर फॉर द एयर पोल्यूशन, पोल्यूटेंट फ्रॉम द स्मोक, पोल्यूटेंट फ्रॉम द ऑटोमोबाइल्स, पोल्यूटेंट फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्रीज, पोल्यूटेंट फ्रॉम द thermal power stations, pollutant from the agriculture waste. So different that we are discussed in last class. Now, okay sir, air pollution, the number of factors, number of pollutants are involved for causing of air pollution. Then how to control of air pollution, sir? How to control of air pollution? I'm going to share the one document here to control of air pollution. You just look at on the screen. Through that document, I will explain that control of air pollution. Yeah, you just look at on the screen, control of air pollution. If theory question, 3 marks. What is meant by air pollution? Can you write the controlling measures of air pollution? You have to write these points. First one, separate or filter out particulate matters before releasing the harmless gases into atmosphere. For example, if the gas is a harm, so before releasing harmless gases into the atmosphere, the particulate matters need to be separate or filtrate need to be done. Second, use of lead free petrol or diesel. So lead free petrol or diesel need to use in the vehicles. Use of catalytic converters are need to use in the vehicles. Phasing out of old vehicles, phasing out means every vehicle having some engine capacity some years, 15 years of course, or after 15 years the vehicle need to be diminished. Use of low sulfur petrol and diesel. So sulfur content need to be controlled in petrol and diesel, low sulfur content in petrol and diesel. Applications of pollution level norms, Euro 2 norms, Euro 3 norms need to be maintained in vehicles for controlling of air pollution. Use of compressed natural gas, CNG, compressed natural gas. Then allowing the growth of the plants, that are also nothing but mainly control of air pollution. These are all the measures of control of air pollution. So in these methods control of air pollution, some instruments are there to separate the particulate matters and some harmful gases. That instruments are electrostatic precipitator, scrubber and catalytic converters. What are that use? That I will explain through the board. You can watch on the board. We are discussing controlling of air pollution. Some instruments are used to remove the pollutants or reduce the air pollutants or remove the pollutants or reduce the harmful gases from the atmosphere. One of them, electrostatic precipitator. You see here electrostatic precipitator. In this electrostatic precipitator, the pollutants means particulate matter mainly. So the particulate matter is removed by the which of the following instrument? That is electrostatic precipitator. Particulate matter is removed by electrostatic precipitator. So almost 90 or 99% of particulate matter which is released from thermal power plant that is removed by electrostatic precipitator only. So in this technique, what is done here, sir? So this is electrostatic precipitator. In this electrostatic precipitator, the negative charge of wires are present. So the negative charge of wire, this is a negatively charged wire. So negatively charged wire, it releases the electrons. Negatively charged wire under a high amount of electric field, high voltage, it giving the electrons. When these are the plates, collecting plates, these are the positive charge. So this is nothing but negatively charged wire. These plates are positively charged. When dirty air, you can see here,
when dirty air, when dirty air send here, when dirty air send here, then automatically in the presence of electric field, then high amount of electric power, when due to the presence of high amount of electric power, the negatively charged wires are releasing electrons. When releasing electrons, these dust particles are attached to the electrons. Then dust particles when attached to the electrons have negative charge. So it is move to opposite charge. That is nothing but collecting plates having the positive charge. So then this dirty air discharge corona move to positive collecting plates. So then when it is move to collecting plates, the generally these dust particles are attached here. So dust particles are attached to the collection plates. Then remaining clean air will comes outside. Dust particles are attached to the collecting plates. Remaining is a clean air is a comes outside. So that is a very very important electrostatic precipitator. I'm going to repeat once again. See here, electrostatic precipitator mainly remove the particulate matter. 99% of particulate matter is removed by electrostatic precipitator only. So with electrostatic, 99% of particulate matter released from thermal power plant, it is removed by electrostatic precipitator. Here negatively charged wire, positively charged collecting plates are present. Under electric field, negatively charged wire release electrons. When dirty air sends inside, then a high amount of electric volt, they release the electrons. These dust particles are attached to the electrons. Then they can move on the positively charged of collecting plates. The dust particles are attached to the collecting plates. Then remaining clean air will comes outside. So here that is very very important. This is the particulate matters are removed by electrostatic precipitator only. Electrostatic precipitator only. Now you can look at here. Then scrubber, scrubber. One more instrument is a scrubber. So scrubber is removed. Scrubber is mainly used to remove the sulfur dioxide gases. Sulfur dioxide. Which are the following instrument used to remove sulfur dioxide means scrubber only. So you can look it on here. Yeah, sulfur dioxide. Sulfur dioxide removed by the through the exhaust. The exhaust removed through the water or lime spring. So the exhaust when dirt air sent here, that dirt air or exhaust separate through the water or lime spray. So through this water or lime spray, then when exhaust are sent here, then the exhaust is attached here, the clean air will comes outside. So here water or lime spray used in which of the following instrument? That is nothing but scrubber. Very very important. In scrubber, which gases are removed? Sulfur dioxides are removed in a scrubber. That is one of the important thing. So here, very low molecular weight particles are not separated by the scrubber. That is also one of the important points in a scrubber. One more instrument is there. That is a catalytic converter. So the catalytic converter mainly used in automobiles, vehicles. So the catalytic converters mainly convert the hydrocarbons, means harmful hydrocarbons converted into harmless hydrocarbons. Unburned hydrocarbons converted into carbon dioxide and water. Carbon monoxide converted into carbon dioxide. Nitric oxide converted into nitrogens. So these are the mainly catalytic converter. This process had been done by some catalyst, palladium, rhodium, platinum. So in catalytic converter, lead free petrol is used. Of course, lead free petrol not used, then catalysts are may going to inactive in the condition.
Yeah, you just look it on the screen. Controller of air pollutions. In this view, catalytic converters are used in vehicles, in automobiles. So these are catalytic converter. What is the function of catalytic converters are? The device to reduce the emission of poisonous gases, that are nothing but catalytic converters. So in catalytic converter, the catalysts are used. What are catalysts? Then rich metals such as platinum, palladium, rhodium used as a catalyst. So these are platinum, palladium, rhodium. These catalysts are convert the unburnt hydrocarbons into carbon dioxide and water. That is very very important. You just look it on the screen. There is equation is there. The catalytic converters convert the unburnt hydrocarbons into carbon dioxide and water. carbon monoxide converted into carbon dioxide, nitrogen oxide converted into nitrogen. This is a very 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 important how questions may chance to ask. A catalytic converters convert the unburnt hydrocarbon into which of the following compounds? A carbon dioxide, B water, C both A and B, D carbon monoxide. So answer carbon dioxide and water. So carbon monoxide converted into which of the following compound by catalytic converter? That is nothing but carbon dioxide. Nitric oxide converted into nitrogen by catalytic converter. Which of the following metals are used in catalytic converter? Platinum, palladium, rhodium. All the above, all three metals are used in catalytic converters. Then more vehicles having catalytic converter should use unleaded petrol. If not used unleaded petrol, then lead inactivate this catalyst. So then no chance of unburnt hydrocarbons converted into carbon dioxide and water. Mainly catalytic converters are helpful to conversion of the unburnt hydrocarbons into carbon dioxide and water. I mean harmful compounds into less harmful compounds. That is done by the catalytic converter. Of course, if unleaded petrol need to be used in catalytic converter, of course in place of unleaded petrol, leaded petrol is used. Then what happened? That lead is inactivate the catalyst. When it is inactivate the catalyst, then no chance of unburnt hydrocarbons conversion into carbon dioxide and water, or carbon monoxide not converted into carbon dioxide, or nitric oxide not converted into nitrogen. These are the important concept of catalytic converters.
So these are the important instruments are used in controlling of air pollution. You have any doubt, you may chance to